518 selected Nigerian infantry troops have been given specialized advanced training. Chief of the Army Staff, Lieutenant General Farouk Yahaya, says the skills acquired will improve their operational efficiency across war theaters. Lupe Asam reports.
Terrorism, banditry and other criminal activities have hampered the peace and stability of the nation. This has placed a huge burden on the Nigerian Armed Forces. In response to this, the Nigerian Army is giving specialized advanced infantry training to its troops. Here at the Army training camp in Kachiha, Kaduna State, Chief of the Army Staff and other senior officers have come to witness the graduation of 518 troops of maiden exercise Restore Hope 1. These selected young soldiers of 80 regular recruit intake have been instilled with warrior ethos, especially the ability to shoot and kill. The Army Chief is convinced this newly acquired skill will complement efforts in tackling insecurity across the Nigerian polity.
We are in for a very good business with this gentlemen officers and soldiers. They will soon be injected into the theater's operation and the result will speak for itself. All across the theater troops are doing well and we implore them to even continue to do well. This one is just the first set. The second set will assemble very soon in January or February. And now we'll continue to develop capacity and competencies so that we can improve also our operations. And that's the essence of this training. Also across our training institutions, we are also improving to inculcate, to include in our training curriculum, you know, the lessons learned in this asymmetric warfare. And we hope and we are confident that the injection of this troop and others that we have trained, like those that graduated yesterday or on Saturday in Contagora and others across, will continue to improve on our operations.
And to test their morale, the Army Chief goes down for push-ups with the troops. The troops have been charged to ensure that none of the Army's assets falls into the hands of the adversaries.
Having acquired additional combat skills, these troops will immediately be deployed to various theaters of operation to sustain military offensive against enemies of peace. Lupe Asom, TVC News, Kachiha.